in his very first delivery, Buffalo Grass. It has been a very dry pitch. Well, due to the fact that there has been some cricket going on, the qualifying rounds for the World Cup, women's cricket. Once again down the left side, and once again a wide, not the best of the start.
Well, you've got to look to attack early on. This is a negative line down the leg side. Bangladesh must not look for containment. Still about picking up wickets. Whether you're playing T20 cricket or Test cricket or even one day internationals, the run rate slows down when you pick wickets.
I think it's important as a bowler to bowl stump to stump. You don't want to give away too many runs. You don't want to bowl short or go outside the off stump. You need to keep it simple and make sure that you keep some sort of pressure onto the batsman. If you bowl too many deliveries on both sides of the pitch, then the pressure releases.
Got to watch out for his arm ball, the one that doesn't spin. Obviously, batsman very keen to play the spin on a pitch where we've already seen a couple to spin appreciably. Goes for the cut shot, misses the ball. Very ginger attempt at that from Hafiz. He's trying to play, I think, a little bit late.
There was some width, but I thought maybe should have played off the front foot.
Drops that one after 2 overs, 15 without a wicket.